Okay, so let's go over the plan once more. As soon as the Cybermen and Daleks appear, we...
We crank the Sarkivac up to full throttle and watch them get sucked into oblivion.
Because?
Because if we don't, they'll whoop our asses.
And also because those Daleks and Cybermen are so much worse than the ordinary variety.
Why? Because they speak late?
No, because they're from Mars.
What? But the chances of anything coming from Mars are
a million to one. I know!
But still, they come!
Here we go! Stupid Murphy's Law.
Hey, you told me you could see the future. Why didn't you see this happening and take precautions beforehand to stop it?
Plot hole? What are you doing?
Oh well, if I die doing this, at least I can make it look like a big heroic sacrifice.
Knock yourself out. I'm in the market for a new travel buddy anyway.
Love, you're ruining my moment!
Ha!
Well, can I...
No!
Oh, hey! I kinda assumed you'd been killed.
Likewise. I come bearing news from the powers that be. Apparently, you'll be permanently banished from this series, unless we perform a scenario they've set up for us.
Scenario?
This.
Oh my god, like, I'm totally in love with you!
Oh my god, I'm like totally in love with you too!
Oh my god, like, let's totally make out!
Oh my god, like, totally!
Ew, yuck! Oh, now I feel icky, like I need to go soak in antiseptic or something. Ugh! Banishment or not, there's no way I'm doing something like that!
Trust me, feeling's mutual. That means that when the powers that be get wind of this in about 5.3 seconds, chances are they'll be royally pissed and wanting to do unspeakable things to us. So before they decide to Avada Kedavra us, or whatever, I have something very important to tell you. The meaning of life is...
Are you saying I'm fat?
What the?
I'm a
crocodile.
What? I'm a Time Lord! I just regenerated a level of doobie doo. That's a long sentence, wow!
And let me guess, these other guys that are standing right next to you are your harem.
I'm no shipper. I just joined because you get. Because members!
Come on, Dookie! Did I say Dookie?
Chances of anything coming from Mars are million to one, he said. Chances of anything coming from